wear out as quickly as it did. I guess I've been mining more than I thought I did. Yeah, those are the sort of games I like. I like my racing games. I like SSX. I thought it was a good racing game, but I also like the fact that it's for tricking in as well. You know, I quite like that aspect about it. So there's the sorts of games I like. I like my racing games. Quite a bit of a fan of snowboarding games, and for that matter, skateboarding. I used to skateboard, you know. I hear zombies. That means I must be near a cave or something.
Excuse me, I'm getting tired.
At this rate, I'm gonna hollow this bloody cave out, aren't I? Christ. Jerk. I can't really think what else to talk about. I think I'll just, I want to keep recording mostly, mostly just for the fact that, because I want to be recording when I find diamond, you know? I also want to find out where the source of this noise is coming from. Which side is it coming from? Come on zombie, say something. Zombie. I'm guessing it's above me. I doubt you're making me yawn. You're going brr, and you make me go brr. I suppose I'll find out where he is eventually. Oh, more iron. Can never have enough iron. I suppose I should maybe name this mine that I'm making. Maybe. Actually, I think it's on ground level. Well, ground level to me, anyway. Is there anything through that? There we go. That's interesting. Right, because I don't want him coming through, I'll just dig so I can see. It's a problem when it's that dark down here. The damn bedrock fog. I could probably turn it off and find out what's in there, but I'll come back to it later. Yeah, I'll come back to it later. I'm gonna dig back this way. Because I'm still looking for some diamond. I've been digging all this crap out, and that's one pickaxe gone. I'm digging all this crap out and not found anything. Look at that! Diamonds! Yeah! F***ing hell. A bit funny, wasn't it? I knew it would happen. I stopped recording. I find diamonds when I'm not recording. God. I must be digging too low or something. Ooh, there's more. There's at least four there. Awesome. I think... I should... well... Like that's height 7, I think. Yeah. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I need to... Oh! Right. Right then. Oh, that didn't... Ah. I want to dig around this just to make sure nothing's going to fall on me. Because you know what this game's like, what'll happen is... I'll start trying to dig this out, and a sod load of frickin' lava will fall on me. Right, so I want that coal. So far, I've had no mishaps. Right, so I know for a start the bottom two are definitely isolated, so I can get those. Diamonds! Diamonds! Yes! Oh, fudge. Oh, it continues on. I think that's it. Let's dig around just to be sure. Well, I'll dig myself up here because then I can make myself a little branching thing up here as well. Right, I'll make it... I saw it from down here, so... Because I want to be up here. Oh, I've just got to leave my torch. Crud. I think I'll get it. It's mostly because I think it might be a good idea to try and branch mine on two levels eventually. I've been doing it on one so far, but... Oh. How about that? That was completely unintended. It was actually completely unintended, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't think I'd end up back here. And there's some redstone just for good measure. So there we go. There we go. Got myself some diamonds. Awesome. Chuck them in there. I've got myself plenty of iron ore as well, which I will start smelting. If I took it out, it would help. I've got myself plenty of coal as well. I can make some torches with that stuff. I think, be a good idea for me to make a second chest for me to put all the useless crap in that I can use for building materials, because I'll probably, most of this cobblestone I'm going to smelt into stone. And from there I can smelt it into stone bricks if I want, and use it eventually to build some houses. My proper house I'm intending to build out of brick, so that I can get plenty of clay, which I need to make I need clay to make bricks, so I can get plenty of that from surface level, like in the oceans and stuff like that. So you know, I'm gonna go back to mining for stuff, and you know, might as well dump half this stuff off actually. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. That's that. Right. So yeah, back to work I go. Fun. Well, I've run myself out of wood. I've literally pickaxed myself out of equipment. Oh, I think I'm going the wrong way. So yeah, my mining days for the time being, provided I can find my sodding way out of here, are done. There we go. It's time to return to the surface and build myself a nether portal. Oh yeah. Been looking forward to this. Right. Actually. Yeah, that's how much cobblestone, well, just stone in general, I've mined. tons of it, man. And one block of gravel. And some blocks of dirt. Yeah. Alright, I'll smelt this. Well. Smelt that. Right. I want one of those. I want, what, a flint. One of those. Boom. And there's my nether portal lighting material. So if I can remember my way out. I've got a bucket on me. So before I go, I mean, I know I've got myself an iron pickaxe here, and I've got loads of iron pickaxes, but I don't want to waste them. I've got more important things to do anyway. Don't think there's any mobs in here. If there is, they ain't staying. Let's block that up so nothing's getting through, apart from maybe a spider, but there doesn't seem to be any. So, with this, I shall be able to make my infinite water source. See if I can find my way back. There we go. Take the shortcut.
Whoa.
Oh, wrong one. Right. Bucket. Want the other bucket. Pop. Right. I know I left some equipment in my I left some equipment in the other thingy. I know I did. Right. Because this is going to bug me otherwise. I actually quite want it down there. Where did it come from? Oh. Definitely not that bit. Too low. That's the lava pool I found. This is the way to there, so I might... I can't get rid of that. I can get rid of that. There we go. Oh well. Ow. Yeah, there we go. Well, I've got me easy way down back. Right. I hear scallies. But I actually didn't really do that much mining since I stopped recording. I stopped mostly just because I knew otherwise I'd just be boring to death and I'd run out of things to say. Oh wait, what am I doing? That's what I wanted. I wanted the wood. With which I can make myself some sticks and then... Sorry about this, I just kind of didn't trust myself to come back here with some diamonds because I'd assumed I'd flub it up, to be fair. Alright, see how about this goes. Look at that. If I can get out. There we go. Easy way down. Got an itchy... Fanfare. Got myself a diamond pickaxe. Oh yeah. Right. And my bucket is empty. Put that back. Get the wood in my crew. That, actually. I'll leave some of it there for later. I'm gonna go farm some trees. I suppose it's the best thing for me to do. But first things, I'll make myself a nether portal. Get that done with. And then I can concentrate on actually building stuff. I've got myself a mine set up. I'm gonna build a little mining village down there. I'll convert that, I suppose. I'll make a little passageway down. I can probably build this down and, you know, make a little. I'll make a little underground village down there, mining village with some houses and stuff. Much like I'm gonna build a. It's daytime. Gonna build a village around here. Hello, sheep. Actually, I just realised I can make myself an enchanting table, because if I can get myself... Because these idiots are stuck down here, aren't they? The plonks. But if I can get some grass down here... Then... No, if I get some grass down here, they'll have some grass to eat. They'll regrow their wool. And then I can shear them. I need to build myself a ladder, I guess. Oh, daylight! Oh god, it's been so long since I've seen daylight. Been underground for so long. How many Minecraft days have I been underground? Right. Oh, I let go of the W key then. My bad. Come on. I will get up here, and there will probably be a creeper waiting for me. Nope. No creeper. sir. Cause I want to get that. That's been bugging me. Oh, I got one sapling. I wasn't even intending to get any saplings. I was just checking to see, make sure there wasn't any other bits of wood up there. Oh, it's getting dark. My mouse is stuck. There we go. Right. I didn't bring the shears with me, did I? No. It's bizarre. Well, I'll worry about that later on. Yeah, actually, no. That crazy shaped sun is going down, so I am going indoors. Rolling, 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 rolling